Hi, my name is Gearman, and this is the pilot episode of My Mom's Basement. Let's just hope I'm a better pilot than the hijackers on 9/11. I recently got fired for being a troll on New Schoolers. My wife is on disability because she was biking like an idiot. You can't really see straight anymore. I figure since New Schoolers costed me my job, I might as well use New Schoolers for a source of inspiration and content. A year and a half ago, I created a thread called Submissions Needed for a Skiing-Based Show because I thought it'd be fun to review ski edits one day. So, let's see how well this holds up because progression's crazy these days. So, we got one from North Coast here featuring Sean and Ryan bringing down the house, lame books, and a burger. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. I know, bright mood. Let's watch a snowboarding movie. This was just released on YouTube. It's called Get Buck by Seba de Buck and William Jonesing. You can watch it on the Beyond Metal's YouTube page. Global warming's a bitch.
Stack, honey, are you hungry?
No, I'm not hungry. Thank you. Yeah, I know you made string bean casserole. It smells really good, but I don't need it right now.
Oh, okay, are you sure?
Shut up, Mom. I'm trying to film a show for New Schoolers. Jesus fuck!
That's some good string bean casserole, I know.
Okay, well, let's try watching another edit from the thread on New Schoolers then. Well, looks like we got an ad. Wow, that's so cool. Now everyone can be like Gus Kenworthy. Okay, now the edit. Thank God. Don't you know no one alive can always be an angel?
Goes wrong, you see somewhere.
Understood, ain't gotta be explained.